Yes.
It is related to my career. Actually, I want to fight IAS competition. So what I am thinking is, after my B.Tech, first I would do job in a company for 1 year, and then I would prepare for IAS. But I am afraid that after 1 year of my job, I would get away from my studies. So I'll be able to continue with the studies or not?
Again? Which year of B.Tech?
Second
year. When you were just 5 years old, at that time, could you have planned about how to write the class 10th board exams, with what kind of preparation and with what kind of study? Could you have planned? Could you have planned? And isn't it good that neither could you plan, nor did you even think of planning? Isn't it good? कल्पना कीजिए क्या हो अगर 5 साल की एक बच्ची है और वो चिंता में उधेड़ में लगी हुई है कि 10वीं का बोर्ड एग्जाम किस तरीके से देना है, बहुत दिक्कत आ जाएगी ना। 10वीं तो भी बहुत दूर है, उसके बारे में कुछ खास कर नहीं पाएगी। हाँ, वो इतना ज़रूर कर लेगी कि वो फिलहाल जो भी कुछ करती है, थोड़ा बहुत पढ़ती है, शायद पहली क्लास में होगी या नर्सरी में होगी, थोड़ा बहुत पढ़ती है, खेलती है, घूमती है, वो भी नहीं कर पाएगी। यही होगा ना, इफ अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 1 starts to think and plan about class 10th board exams, what is going to happen? What is going to happen? Would that be of any help in terms of his performance in the class 10th exams? Would that be of much help? Any help? Unlikely, right? Do we see that it wouldn't be of much help? Yes. And do we also see that if such a thought becomes dominant and heavy, then whatever is possible to be done at that level, in class first itself, even that will not remain possible. The child will become tense, loaded, consumed with thought. But then that is the kind of life we want to lead. B.Tech second year. Are you into and through all that this year has to offer? This particular time, this particular semester, this particular year is loaded with possibilities. Have they been explored? Whatever you have to currently do, has that been done? Has that been done? No. But we are too busy preparing and thinking about an event that would come 3 years or 4 years later. It's a normal human tendency. It's a normal human tendency. Do you know why that happens? Because thoughts are a very easy and convenient escape from the present reality. Future is a great escape from the present. By thinking a lot about the future and whatever possibilities and challenges are there, which are all imaginations, you understand? Future is imaginary. The present is real. But then we like to deal in imaginations and we give it a nice name of planning. My advice is, whatever year you are in, I suppose some first year rights, there are only second year students are here, right?
Yes.
BTech second year, which is not yet complete, you are not even up to the midway mark in terms of time. चार साल का बीटेक है अभी, तो आपका सेकेंड ईयर भी पूरा नहीं हुआ है. इट इज फार टू अर्ली टू स्टार्ट थिंकिंग ऑफ वॉट विल हैपन आफ्टर बीटेक. इट इज फार फार टू अर्ली. दिस एट योर स्टेज, दिस इज द टाइम टू गो कंप्लीटली इनटू व्हाट बीटेक हैज टू ऑफर. And from that understanding, a lot of possibilities will open up. How on earth can you decide and zero upon so early as to what you want to do after BTech? You are not even fully into BTech right now. How can you think about what will happen after BTech? But then, Sachardi, right at a very early stage, we have fascinations. So I want to become an IAS officer. How do you know? How do you know that IAS is the best thing about you? How much do you know the bureaucracy and how much do you know yourself? Do you know of several other options that are open to engineering students? What made you come to a quick and final conclusion that civil services is the best thing for me? Why do you want to close the doors to the endless possibilities that life has to offer? Why do you want to close the door? This is not your stage to just decide, conclude, and come to rigid full stop. कि मैंने अपनी ज़िंदगी के बारे में फैसला कर लिया है और सारे फैसले भविष्य के बारे में ही हैं. This is your time to explore. This is your time to learn. This is your time to experiment with a lot of things. Meet people. Explore, come to know, raise your awareness, discover yourself, get deeply into your studies, also get deeply into exploring yourself, travel a lot, and through all these experiences, through all these exposures, several facets of life will open up to you. Then you will be able to see very, very clearly what is it that appeals to you, what is it that is worthy of becoming a life purpose. Are you understanding this? Do not go by second-hand recommendations that somebody has recommended this to me and I believe that person. So this must be the ideal career choice for me. Those of you who have already made up their minds कि मुझे तो BTech के बाद यही करना है, my suggestion to them would be, please open up your minds and hence your choices. The current levels of awareness that you hold are pretty limited. With such limited awareness, it is not intelligent of you to zero down to one career choice. Are you understanding this? It is not to say that one type of career is better than the other. No. What is good for you, you need to find out. And that finding out needs to be given a sincere space. Are you trying to find out or have you already found out? मुझे तो पता ही है. इज योर स्क्रिप्ट ऑलरेडी रिटन? इज योर स्क्रिप्ट ऑलरेडी रिटन? इफ इट इज ऑलरेडी रिटन, रेस्ट अश्योर्ड इट इज रिटन बाय समबडी एल्स. डू यू वॉन्ट टू लिव अ लाइफ हूज स्क्रिप्ट इज रिटन बाय समबडी एल्स? How many of you want to live a life whose script is written by somebody else? कितने लोग ऐसे हैं जो ऐसी जिंदगी जीना चाहते हैं जिसका निर्धारण पहले ही हो चुका है और कोई और कर रहा है? कितने लोग ऐसे हैं? कितने लोग ऐसे हैं जो अपनी बुद्धि से, अपने विवेक से जानकर समझकर चिंतन मनन कर फिर किसी निष्कर्ष पर आना चाहते हैं? Then do that. Then do that. Don't jump to quick conclusions. Just for your information, I too was one of those who was bitten by this civil services bug from a very early stage. Very early stage. I devoted a couple of years of my life to preparing for the civil services exam. I cleared it for 2 months. I was an Indian civil servant and then I resigned. Why to run after something which may not prove to be what it was in your imaginations? Or do you want to run after mirages? Miraj jante ho na, brain marichika. Ki uske piche daud rahe ho. और जब वो मिल गया तो वो था ही नहीं जिसके बारे में तुम सोच रहे थे. यस, यू वॉन्ट टू इन्वेस्ट टाइम एंड एफर्ट एंड एनर्जी इन चेजिंग समथिंग. बेटर नो इट्स रियलिटी बिफोर यू स्टार्ट चेजिंग. उसके बारे में पूरा जान तो लो. और जीवन में और कितने कितने विकल्प हैं उनके बारे में भी कुछ जान लो. और ये सबसे ज्यादा महत्वपूर्ण, अपने आप को जान लो कि विकल्प तो बहुत सारे हैं पर उन विकल्पों को चुनने वाला कौन है? मैं ही तो हूं. तो मेरा ये चुनाव है किन आधारों पे हो रहा है, बुनियाद क्या है मेरे चुनने की? मुझे चुनने की कला आती भी है या मैं बस आश्रित हूं कि कोई और चुन लेगा और उसकी बात मान लूंगा? Is this making sense to you, some of you? कुछ कुछ बात आ रही है समझ में? नहीं आ रही है? आ रही है? The answer may not be what you expected. You probably wanted to know कि एक साल का वर्क बहुत लंबा अंतराल होता है. 1 year of work experience can change your entire attitude towards life. और वो 1 year ऑफ वर्क एक्स भी कब आएगा? आज से 2.5 साल के बाद. ठीक है ना? मैं कह रहा हूं वो 1 साल ही काफी है आपका पूरा दृष्टिकोण बदल देने के लिए. और अभी तो उसमें 3.5 साल का, तो अभी से क्या बताया जाए और कैसे बताया जाए? और अगर बता दिया गया तो खतरनाक हो जाएगा क्योंकि उसका मतलब वही होगा कि आपकी स्क्रिप्ट पहले ही लिखी गई है. अब उसमें कुछ जीवंत नहीं है. देयर इज नथिंग डायनेमिक एंड लिविंग अबाउट इट. इट इज अ डेड थिंग नाउ, जस्ट एज अ स्क्रिप्ट इज अ डेड थिंग, राइट? स्क्रिप्ट डेड होती है, जानते हैं ना? वो बदल नहीं सकती. एक बार लिख दी गई तो लिख दी गई, अब वो यथावत रहेगी. क्या आपका जीवन ऐसा हो कि एक बार लिख दिया गया तो लिख दिया गया? और शुड इट बी अ लिविंग थिंग दैट हैज द पावर द कैपेसिटी टू चेंज टू अडैप्ट? व्हाट काइंड ऑफ लाइफ डू यू वांट टू लिव? A dead life or a living life? Yes?
Living life.
A living life, right? A living life is not pre-decided. A living life happens every moment. A living life happens every moment. There is consciousness every moment. And out of this consciousness, actions and decisions happen every moment. Nothing is pre-written. get a living life. Okay?